Watching the car as it started to roll, just watching the shoe fly out of the car, it's just the worst feeling that I had in my life.